We're en route to Exalt's headquarters, on the top floor of an office complex downtown. We have no intel on the number of operatives stationed in that facility, but we should expect heavy resistance.
Greetings, hello, and welcome back to some more Enemy Within, and it's the Exalt headquarters.
Our objective for this operation is simple. Eliminate any Exalt forces within the building and wipe out this threat once and for all. Good luck, Strike One.
Now, it's been a really long time since I played this mission. Like, I'm thinking I played it, of course, in Long War, but that's a completely different mission. Like, you have enemies already down here on the helipad. I think you start a little bit more on the corner, etc. So it's a little bit different, I'd say. I think you can be a little bit more aggressive here. Well, we'll find out. I think it will. Super aggressive with a concealed scout here, of course. So a little bit of flickering here. Not sure what's up with that.
On the move.
Alright. You come aggressively to the back here. I was trying to find the button to steady weapon. That's a different game.
Got it.
What are we doing here? Get you over there.
I'm on it, Commander.
Martendo.
Let's just stand ourselves up here and see what happens. If anything.
Eyes on the prize.
Watching for activity.
Got it covered.
Access detected. Security breach in progress. All personnel report to security stations.
That seems very, very tame so far. I don't like going through the front door because then you're fighting in two directions. So I'm actually wondering if we just come bring the whole squad over to the side, throw a grenade, and then just go in here.
Yes, Commander.
That seems like a good idea.
In Bewegung.
Good to go. I'm ready to move.
Affirmativo, Comandante.
Let's actually get you even closer. Not in the mood of, well, I could next turn. Like, if something shows up, you can also come up here, shoot with the skylight. That's all fine.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Escucha.
Alright. Well, looks like we've got someone over there. Which makes the whole thing even more fun. We can't magically. Well, can we? What damage do these things do? 8 damage. I was thinking we could jump up here, probably like go to the side a little bit, and then pop a proximity mine in there. And then we open the wall, they run, they all take a little bit of damage. That's one idea at least. We could also just, you know, throw a grenade in there because there's a window here. Oh, this is dirty. This is dirty and I like it.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, come on. You know you want it. Yeah, but that's like... I mean, it should hit them, right? I wonder if the game is gonna screw me over because it's on the desk and not on the ground floor. On the ground. Alright, so we do that. Let me do this.
Keep your head down.
Excuse me? Oh, because of adrenaline surge, he's not taking the full damage.
Good to go.
Oh. It turns out I didn't do much for you.
Taken care of.
Ah, proximity bombs, mines even. Good fun, good fun. All right.
Come get some. Roger that. Scanning.
Let's see if anyone else wants to come play.
Okay.
Well, we do have someone in there. I mean, this is not just gonna become a mission of proximity mines, right? But maybe a little bit, yeah? Just let me play a little bit with the mines. It's the new toy. Come on, come on. I know you can reach.
Beep, 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 beep.
I think we're just gonna wait here.
Roger that. Scanning. On overwatch.
Oh, hi. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Repeat. Hostile forces have breached the facility. Enact security protocol Alpha.
Not security protocol Alpha. Oh, they get a full turn. Might not be good for us. Although they don't really know where we are, which is not good for them. Because we not only have proximity mines that we can throw at them. Did I misclick that? No, I didn't. We also have other fun abilities.
Heading to that location.
Before I commit here, let me just double check that I can actually I could come in here to kill that guy, but I think actually yeah, let's go on the roof.
Death. I'm all over it.
Hoping that there's no other group on the rooftop. Ah, alright. Cool. So, I'm thinking you're taking out this guy.
Bye-bye.
Just take another shot at the body. It's fine. We don't need that anymore.
I'm about to start keeping score.
Alright. Anyone else up for a fair fight here?
In Bewegung.
I'm impressed. They even managed to replicate our hollow globe.
They did, they did. think I'm going to reposition a little bit so that we can start actually fighting people.
Up and away.
And not just cheesing by throwing grenades through windows. Because that's like, if you're not sure if you're living in a good neighborhood or what, if people are throwing grenades through windows, that's a sign that it's not a good neighborhood.
Up and away.
In Bewegung.
Okay, nobody here. Nobody there. I think we take the classical rooftop approach here with scouting from below.
Heading out.
Now let's wait with your movement in case I do anything
rolling
extremely reckless, which I would never. Get you over there. I guess you can probably reload. You overwatch and you dash out.
Understood. Moving
on. Alright, seems good.
Locked and loaded.
Nice field, Commander.
I expect at least one group being on that side still.
Hostile forces have not been contained. Repeat. Hostile forces are still active within the facility. Enact security protocol. Omega.
Omega now. Alright. Let's see if that's any better than Alpha. Hi. Are you part of Alpha or Omega? Like, you might get the impression that I'm not taking advent seriously here, and that might be the case. I mean, I know about those guys here, so maybe we should actually
Roger, Dodger.
Start getting there.
I'm going.
So thinking though, like if this is a safe move, then I can probably snipe them. I don't think they have vision up to this point.
On it.
Let's try moving there next turn. It also depends on whether or not those guys are stationary.
On Overwatch.
Not really stationary. Let's see if that's a safe move. Well, kind of. To a certain extent, safe. Question number one, can we get a magical rocket that somehow goes downstairs? No, you cannot. You can also not reach that side to shoot down on them. Alright, so I think we're just gonna start moving people in here, then see what kind of shots we have, and then we decide whether we just pull back from the skylight or if we can commit.
Let's
get you like over here. You could even... It's kind of hard to tell whether or not running and gunning gets us a flank. This thing is what? 6 tiles? The skylight is also 6 tiles. Yeah, so. Well, you know what? Enemy within is weird with its flanks.
Hunt him down.
So, technically, if I'm standing here, I'm leaning out to that tile, which is a tile that flanks this position. Even though it makes no sense.
Yes, sir.
And I don't even have line of sight. Okay. Oh, now I'm also committed to being on the edge here. Oops. That's fine. I'm afraid of a little commitment. Okay, you see that guy and that guy. Yeah, right, you don't see anyone. I knew that. You see only that? Who even sees that guy then? Oh, probably just my... No, you see both of them, okay. Problem is you can't kill them. Well, I guess you can kill that guy. And now that I saw that you do so much damage, you could have killed the other one too. Oh well. Okay, you need to chill out.
Moving to position. I'm covering that area.
I'm on it. I think you're just gonna overwatch with those two. Worst case, he just takes a shot at my mech up there.
Internal circuitry failing. Fire suppression system disabled. Command center operations compromised.
Enemy spotted.
Alright, it's getting crowded down there. So might be time for you to take action also. Alright, he's shooting you, so you shoot him. Seemed fair. Okay, now can we get a magical grenade here? Not at the moment, no. What about a magical... Oh, I didn't even check that. Just a scooch over. Just a tiny little bit. Come on. I guess we can blow up his cover. Yeah, that's fine. Well, not for him, but for us. So I got a 97 on that guy. All right. So if you come around, let's say here.
Head into that location.
You want to see that guy? All right. I guess we try to get rid of that guy. That works.
Start keeping score.
Good to go.
That's a pretty good crit chance. A little bit one-sided, the battle so far, but I'm enjoying it. Let's ask this guy. No, I think he had something else going through his head at that point.
No longer a threat.
Okay.
I'm on the move. I'll handle it.
I lost vision of those guys, so. Let's see if we can spot them again.
Contacto hostil confirmado.
Now, I'd be very surprised if we can't get a rocket down there. Yeah. That seems like a reasonable response to this situation. I still don't have that rocket, guided rocket launcher thing. Okay, before I use any more excessive force here. I can't jump down here. I'd like to see the rest of you guys. There's one way to do that. Oh, I can't. The mech can't jump down. Do I need to use my jet boots? I can jump down on the holo globe. Still don't see where the others are. Well, maybe we can hear them. Hear them scream. Now, if you listen closely, you're not hearing the comet music anymore. Alright. Some precision work here. I mean, it's against Exalt, right? It's a covert operation. You fired your rocket. Yeah, let's overwatch you here. Watch you from there, and you can go there. I think there's probably still like in this starting room one more group, and that's it then. Nope, I didn't kill them all yet. Squad side overwatch, pretty good.
Muchos disparos.
And that's that.
Our local affiliates at WFXS indicate that a minor electrical fire was reported near the upper floors of a large office building downtown. Sources indicate that first responders were on the scene within minutes. So far, there have been no reported injuries. In light of the recent events taking place around the globe, it's certainly reassuring to know that our emergency services personnel are still putting their lives at risk to deal with these situations as they arise.
I'll give Exalt some credit. They managed to hide their primary facility in plain sight.
15 enemies only? Well, it's fine. You know, overconfidence and all of that.
Our troops are making it look easy out there. Let's hope they don't get too cocky.
Talking about getting too cocky. Doing awful killer instinct with you. So here's the thing, you have concealment, and with concealment you get 100% chance to crit on your first shot. If we combine that with killer instinct, you get 100% chance to crit, doing plus 50% critical damage, doing extra damage for each enemy we see. It seems pretty bonkers. If that's what the kids call it today, right? No? So here's the... did I talk about that with the last mech kernel promotion already? So absorption fields is kind of like, if you take more than 25% of the mech's maximum health, you reduce it to that number, right? Our current health is 27. So 35% of that is 9. How many enemies do more than 9 damage with a single shot? And how much more would it be? So if that rare, I don't know, sector pod cannon actually gonna hit us for 12, then oh, we'd reduce by 3 damage, but against most enemies this will have no effect whatsoever. So I'm thinking... I think I took it on the other mech, I'm not even sure, but I'm gonna go with reactive targeting sensors here. Although I also very certainly remember some guy that I wanted to capture with an arc thrower, shot my mech, and then got owned by reactive targeting sensors, but that's just the risk you're taking. Now, what I'm a little bit disappointed here is Exalt did have gene mods, so they had access to meld, as Dr. Valen told us. Why do we not get any? 6 weapon fragments. That's the only useful loot here.
With Exalt's headquarters destroyed and the remaining forces in hiding, we shouldn't have any further need for our covert operations section. I think it's time we refocused our efforts on the aliens themselves.
I agree. Let's go to the black market. So I think this all has no value whatsoever. 150 credits. That's all we really get from the Exalt stuff. Well, I gotta find other more sources of meld because I do want that second mech. That's like one of my objectives before the campaign ends here, which might actually be sooner. Well, fairly soon. I don't know. We've got firestorms coming in 12 days. Like the next big thing. Don't really care. I could, I guess, manufacture 2 scopes and then give it to India. Does that have any... Do these requests... They just give you money, right? It's not like in Dongwa where they reduce panic and build up their resistance to panic, etc. Yeah. Scan. Plasma pistols, yes. Pistol 3. The maximum damage output of pistols increased. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Let's Let's get that last autopsy in here.
Another variation on a previously identified specimen. This is the heavy floater. As you can see, the aliens have made substantial improvements to the armor and weapons systems available, while removing some of its exposed vulnerabilities. An extremely dangerous combatant.
Just gonna have a quick look at my facilities. Yeah, no, this is all in place. Advanced repair. Reduced repair times of fighter craft and ship. Well, the thing is, the fighter craft repair times are not really a concern, I think, in the base game. It's probably about time that we get shotguns, alloy cannons. Since it's been a few days, well, actually more than a week since I played last time, I think my plan was to complete these two firestorms, start two new ones, and then like a day or two later, I'll start the Golem Chamber, so it finishes once we have firestorms all across the globe, right? That's the plan here. Yeah. Anything else we can do in the foundry? That's Shiv. I guess we could do advanced repair. It's not like we are low on anything, really. Cool. Phronex here, pistols free. You get stealth satellites, so we don't have to worry about that anymore.
Ah. The foundry yeah, is already warmed up. I'll make sure to notify you as soon as production is finished.
What about Psylabs? We could, in theory, still test a few people, right? Let's throw you in there. And sure, let's test you then. Berlin. That's not nice. Okay, let's make items available. And yeah, since I'm just moved our concealment assault into the side chamber. Let's do this then. Do we want to bring that arc thrower? We need any more captures. I mean, it could be that we encounter something new. Maybe some mutant elites start showing up. So, yeah, sure. You know what? Let's take the Agfro here. And let me just go to the buy item thing and plasma pistol. You're gonna stay with that. I wanna have one laser pistol in case we kinda need to slightly reduce an enemy's HP in order to prepare them for a capture. But everyone else gets plasma. Alright, terror mission, which I somehow feel like we haven't done one in a while, but that's probably just bad memory on my end. Yeah, we're gonna head out there. See if we can get some promotions here still, especially on our psionically gifted soldier. How does that work even? When does he unlock that? Does it unlock with his normal promotions? I don't remember. The game apparently doesn't do a good job of explaining that, but we'll find out how that works and what kind of enemies we will encounter in Berlin in the next episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time.